Before we continue, I wanted to deviate just a little bit on something I think it's important. I'll be talking about NVM and AVN. So the first one is a way for my computer to have different versions of Node installed. You can see here I have different versions available to me. We're currently using 7.10, but I have by default 6.9.1, which means every time I open up this project, it will load the 6.9.1 version, which is not what I want. The second thing is then AVN. AVN will read a file, which I will create right now, which is called .node-version. And in this file, all I have to do is put the version of Node I want to run every time I use this project. So let's create another terminal here. And you'll see that AVN will grab this file, read the version, and load the proper version that I want to run for Node in this particular project. This is all I wanted to share, and let's continue.